Anime Expo Pasadena. What did you say?
Where can I get my Funko Pops?
Wait, I mean, we're gonna go there and we're gonna buy Amelia Funko Pops right now, and you can get your Funko Pop signed too.
Who's there?
A lot of people. Every anime, One Piece, Jujutsu Kaisen, Demon Slayer. Yeah, they have everybody there right now. They got One Piece. JJK is gonna be there. Demon Slayer is gonna be there. Like, most of the anime cast is gonna be there. Dragon Ball is gonna be there. Naruto is gonna be there. Yeah, they have everybody there right now.
Oh, let's go. What are we waiting for?
All right, read out the Funko Pops we brought today to get signed.
We have Sukuna.
Ryomin Sukuna is the first one. Let's go.
We have Luffy. Oh my God, he's here?
Yeah, Luffy's here.
I wonder
who
he looks like. Gojo.
Satoru, freaking
oh
Gojo.
My God. That is crazy.
I know, right? We're
going
to get more.
That is crazy.
We're going to get more.
All of them?
Yeah, we're going to get all of them.
Stay less. What are we waiting for? Why are you standing here?
We're literally waiting for mom to hurry up.
We don't need mom.
Mom is right there. God. We have to wait for mom. I'm sorry. Oh my God. Why is the line so long, dude?
Why is it so long?
Dude, this is crazy. Has it been this long the entire time, Abby?
It's so long. It's crazy. Can I go home?
No, you gotta come with us. We gotta get all the Funko Pop signed. What happened to that energy like 5 minutes ago?
Not until I see this.
Yeah, of course you do. She wants to meet Satoru Gojo. Do you watch anime?
A little bit.
Oh, okay, we'll break you into the culture.
Okay.
Amelia's somewhat breaking into the culture.
I know something.
She knows.
She's like every Hayao Miyazaki movie.
Okay, but Amelia's like more into like the mainstream anime. She doesn't know the small ones yet.
So we're getting Sailor Moon.
Debbie's right here, mom. Alright, Amelia, grab your tag. Mom, grab your tag. Grab a tote bag. You need it for the Funko Pops. Alright, who's excited? Funko
Pops.
Let's go get. Do we go buy Funko Pops?
Yes.
Let's go buy Funko Pops and get it signed.
Yeah. Please. When?
Alright, let's go right now. We'll go buy Funko Pops and get it signed. Do we not want to buy Funko Pops? What are we doing, guys?
Alright, we'll go buy it first.
Okay, let's go. Let's go buy Funko Pops. Alright, I'm excited. There's a lot of people cosplaying this year. Well, I'm showing Abby actually. Abby just moved from the country.
Yeah.
So we're breaking her into the anime world.
I'm learning. Getting educated.
We're breaking her in. We're gonna make her an anime freak.
I dressed up as Sailor Moon, but I forgot the costume.
You're gonna become a weeboo by the time we're done.
I am. Yeah, you absolutely
are. Oh my God, there's so many people.
It's so big.
Oh my God, there's so many people, right?
Yeah. Let's go grab.
Let's go.
We gotta find out what characters are here. Do you guys by any chance know what autograph signers are here, the voice actors?
In this building or just total?
In total.
I don't know the real name.
How's it going?
Can we get a picture?
Yeah, of course. Amelia, get over here for the video. No, get it over here first. These are the ones I'm getting. I'm getting the Chainsaw Man. I'm getting this one. And I'm gonna be getting Goldie Roger. So these are gonna be mine. Mom, you can buy Amelia's Funko Pops to get them signed. I'm gonna get these signed right now. So, Abby, the voice actors are here.
Oh, how do I know who?
Everybody in this front row is gonna be here.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Really?
So the voice actors are gonna be here. Let me check out these first. Let me get Chainsaw Man, Ida, and
are they here?
Goldie Roger.
Everyone
here is here in the front row, or so I've been told. By him. He's actually the one that confirmed it. So you guys can choose which one you want. Are you gonna get the whole group?
I kinda wanna get the whole group.
Get it then.
Should I or should I just get Jenny?
Full send it.
Okay.
Full send it. Get the whole group.
Okay, I'll do it. Okay.
The whole Blackpink collection.
Blackpink? I'm the fifth member of Blackpink. Or should I just get one?
Nope, get four. Don't be a chicken.
My babies.
You're getting Blackpink. Amelia's got her Funkos. Let's go get them signed.
That's so cute.
Except for you. Blackpink is not here.
Blackpink's not here. Where's Blackpink?
There's so many people here.
Why is it so damn crowded?
I just picked Saturday, Sunday. I don't know.
This is magical.
There's only 2 days.
Oh my
God, that is so many signs. Amelia, we gotta go crazy and get it signed. We gotta head over there right now.
Okay.
All right, so we're heading over to the signing hall to get all of our Funko Pop signed. We just bought a few more actually. Goldie Roger. Yeah, so you guys already know which ones I bought. I can't see them right now. I forgot, my brain is wiped. Let's go take some pictures with some anime people.
Yes.
Anybody, One Piece, Luffy, Dragon Ball? Come on. Get in the spirit.
Dude,
get in the zone.
We're gonna go buy
auto zone.
Yeah, we're gonna go buy after that.
Afters?
Get in the vibe.
We're literally at Anime Pasadena. You're afters. Thinking about afters.
After.
I mean, my sister's crazy. I don't know what to say, guys. My sister is not all there. We're still looking for her characters, but all I know is Chainsaw Man is over there. Goldie Roger is right there. And Ace is right there. This line is stacked. I'm gonna get my stuff signed right now. Good luck. Goodbye. Goldie Roger.
What color you want it in?
Can we get it in gold and silver? Gold SIG with the silver quote.
So silver quote.
Gold SIG. Gold signature and
gold signature,
silver quote.
Silver quote.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much.
Not a problem. Wealth, fame, and power.
Yes,
wealth,
sir.
Fame, power.
This is crazy. One of my childhood anime idols. Signing Funko Pop. That's crazy.
Didn't know you were gonna have an adventure, did you?
No, didn't. This is gonna be an exciting experience. SIG is gonna have a story behind it. So update on what happened. He autographed it with the gold signature and it dripped everywhere. And they couldn't remove it, so he just gave me money to buy a new one. He literally destroyed my Funko Pop.
That's crazy.
Yes, I gotta go buy another one. I'll come back. You guys did that too. That's crazy.
That's like, you draw a duck. That's me.
I didn't get my Blackpink one time.
You gotta get the anime characters. Abby?
Yeah, I'm just manifesting right. Blackpink.
I gotta go buy a Goldie Roger right now. I'll be back.
I wanna go.
Never in my life have I ever had a VA destroy a Funko Pop before. That was crazy.
All right, so I came back to buy another Goldie Roger to get that one fixed, and then I decided to pick up Rengoku and Yuji Itadori, because they're gonna be here too.
My sister's gonna be so jealous when she finds out.
Wow, what'd you get?
Do you like Zenitsu? Mine? Yeah.
I think mine is better. I think Goldie Roger is better.
Mine is better than Goldie Roger.
How is Zenitsu better than Goldie Roger?
Because that's Zenitsu?
I'm a little lost, to be honest.
Abby's a little lost.
I'm a little lost. I'm learning.
Abby, you're supposed to be on my side.
I'm learning. I like the duck on this one. It's
exactly.
It's Quinn.
It's me. That's me. He drew me on it.
Okay, I'm learning.
Yes! There it is! I want to touch some boobs. This is crazy. Thank you so much.
It is my absolute pleasure.
I appreciate that. Thank you so much.
Pure joy. Thank you. You guys are awesome.
Oh my God. This is amazing. Yeah. The effort. I appreciate that so much. Thank you.
Of course.
All right. I'm losing my mind, guys. There's a primitive shop here. The entire cast for JJK is here, so I'm going to get this full board signed. Gojo signed, Yuji signed, and Megumi signed. Hopefully I can do it in time. Oh my God, this is insane.
All right, you're sure diagonal is cool? Like here,
yeah,
basically?
Yeah, go crazy with it, yep. Right. And I'll let you choose any spot for the team one.
For the team one? Okay, cool.
Awesome, appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Of course, dude, no problem.
Goated.
Hell yeah. No
problem. I appreciate that, thank you so much. Yes, yeah. We have the team, and I would like it in gold.
In gold,
girl. Yes.
All right, where on this would you like it? I know Adam wrote his here. Do you want mine like below him?
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay, there you go.
That's sick. Okay. Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
Thank you.
The wild card.
That is beautiful. Yay, you have an amazing autograph.
Thank you.
All right, we are at Satoru freaking Gojo's voice actor. We're gonna get the Funko Pop sign. We're gonna get the SIG on the team. And we're gonna get a SIG on the skateboard with a quote.
Gojo. I'm gonna start
that
signing all
goated.
Of them like this.
Thank
right
you
there.
So much.
All right, no problem, man. There's that for you right there.
That's
and then
legendary.
And then in black right here, right?
Yeah.
Sukuna.
We're signing Sukuna.
Sukuna,
can you say his first name?
Ryomen.
Oh, she got it. She got it first try. She watches anime. That's crazy. Wow. Someone really went home just to get changed because their outfit got sweaty. That's crazy.
Yeah, that's pretty true.
That is crazy. Why did you go home to get changed? Where's your hoodie?
I don't need a hoodie.
Oh my God.
Should we go in?
Yeah, we're gonna go in right now.
But
I'll buy you boba right now. We'll do a video right now. Let's do a challenge. I'll buy you boba. All right, here's the challenge. If you can name three anime characters that I choose, I'll buy you boba.
Okay.
Any boba you want.
Okay.
Deal?
Easy.
What anime is he from? You don't know what anime he's from. You don't know what anime this Chainsaw Man is from. Wow, you just lost. You don't know what anime Chainsaw Man is from.
I know, I actually
know. He's from the anime called Chainsaw Man.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Wow,
that's right.
You lost before the challenge even started. That's crazy. You know what's crazy? I really thought you were gonna get it.
I'm getting there.
All right, what anime is the guy behind you from?
It's not an anime.
Oh, you know FNAF.
Spider-Man Freddy.
Oh, okay. That's crazy. She didn't know. That's embarrassing.
I'm sorry.
She's embarrassing me in front of magicians. You're embarrassing me in front of wizards.
I thought you say, answer.
Let's go.
Amelia's a fake anime watcher confirmed.
Poser. What a poser, man.
Leave me alone.
It's like one of the biggest animes of 2023. She doesn't know.
Okay, so the wait for Luffy is 4 hours, and we're not gonna wait for 4 hours. Just for a second.
Yeah, so
that's how long the line is. And Luffy, Gohan.
The voice actor for them is pretty popular. Fair enough, Luffy. And the wait is about 4 hours. My sister got her FNAF Fazbear signed, so W's in chat. W's in chat, let's go. But we're gonna miss out on Luffy.
And we're gonna miss out on Vegeta and all. All right, so my sister's found something cool. What did you find, Amelia?
A cool looking statue.
So Amelia's found some resin statues, but we kind of lost. Oh my God, she found it.
Oh my God. Oh my God, where's Tropical Law? Ready?
Yeah.
Which one?
Law.
Yeah, Jay just walked through it just now, that way.
I can see it. Maybe I have one more for sale under the table.
How much was it going?
120.
120? Let me get one.
Let me see. I really don't know if I have another one.
No way. Why didn't you just buy it for me, dude? I would have paid you back.
I have money.
No way. How big was it? My sister said it was big.
It was pretty tall.
Vegito's
around this size.
I would say closer to that Zoro, no?
Yeah, the Zoro.
Let me get it right now for 120.
We're gonna start calling Amelia Captain Fumble from now on.
So disappointed. So disappointed. I have no idea what I want to do now. I mean, I've seen everything there is to see. What do you think?
I'm just gonna walk around to buy some stuff.
Some stuff?
Yeah.
Some stuff? What have you bought so far? Show me what you've bought so far. Let me see what's inside the bag. Okay, she got hair clips. Let me see. Wow. How fast until you lose all of them?
I'm not gonna lose them. You're probably gonna take them and throw it away. And say it's my fault. Bruh. I know you.
Bruh. Oh my god, my sister's gonna start shopping again. She's gonna go crazy.
I'll think about it.
You think about it.
It's pending.
I mean, if you get it, you get it. You know, if you don't get it, you don't get it.
I don't get it.
All right, Anime Expo is over. Anime Pasadena, what do you think? 1 out of 10.
8.
I thought it was a 4. It's pretty mid. Nothing amazing.
Stop, let's go home.
So we just finished up with Anime Pasadena. I got 10 grand in my hand right now. We're gonna go go-kart racing and see which one of our friends are the fastest on the track. Winner takes it all. I got Abby in the back right now. So we're about to have the time of our lives and somebody is coming home with $10,000. So we're gonna go go-kart racing right now. I got the girls behind me. I'm gonna give them $10,000 to the person that can beat me in a race. 10,000 cash right here in LA. I don't wanna fly today because we might get jumped, you know? It's a little sketchy out here. Let them know what's up,
Oh shit.
I have to park the car.
All right, so this is good. I got $10,000 ready to blow on this race. We're at K1 Speed Racing right now. I got 10 grand in my hand. Over here, one of these buffoons think they're faster than me on the track. So whoever beats me on the track today will get this 10 grand to go home with.
I see you, bro.
What's your 40 time?
40? 4:44.
Yeah, let's race. Ready? I'm better. I'm faster. I'm stronger. I'm just better. One day, I want a car that big. My dream is to have a car like you one day. I'm not coming inside. That's how you get kidnapped.
He said, come on inside.
I want that car so bad, man. If I'm pulling up in an Escalade, you know I made it. All right, that's crazy. They just told us that the wait is 2 hours. What are we planning?
Are you
what are we
serious, thinking? 2 hours?
Dude. Yeah, we're scrapping it?
Yeah, we're scrapping it, dude.
You're actually paying for everything because you won Uno last time.
No, y'all should be paying for
you
me.
You won bro. Uno, you're supposed
Yo,
to pay.
You guys gotta pay Boba for me.
No, like, you pay.
You won, so you're supposed to pay.
Yeah,
the
deal is
that you pay for everything.
Yo, editor, we gotta roll the clip back. Bro.
Editor, don't roll back the clip.
You know who I think knows
the move? She knows the move.
Oh, really? You know the move? What's the move? What are we doing?
Go listen to my new song.
Go listen to your new song.
Oh yeah, Nevada's releasing a new song. It's gonna be dope. Actually, click the link in the caption right now. I'm gonna drop her new song right now. By the time this is out, her new song is released. So you can probably see it in the description somewhere.
Hey, you got a different one on this time, huh?
This is the Deep Sea Submariner. This is actually the first one I had.
Oh shit.
So this is the OG.
I like that.
So I lost my cameraman. Somehow we came here with the cameraman and then we ordered our tickets and everything and then I lost the cameraman.
That's what happens when you're not paying.
That's what happens when you're not paying, buddy.
I mean, I'm paying. I'm paying with my presence. So the wait time for K1 Speed is like 2.5 hours. We're gonna pull it to IKEA. For some reason, why IKEA? So random.
I love IKEA though.
You love IKEA?
Yeah, I like putting like MTV Welcome to My Crib and you like walk in.
All right, just ignore Abby. She's a country girl. She has no idea what she's talking about. We just pulled up inside of IKEA. Let's ask Nevada. Nevada, what are we doing right now? Are you hungry? Are you hungry?
Have you ever tried chocolate cake
in
IKEA?
No, I've never tried chocolate cake.
Never
tried chocolate cake.
Same.
That's great.
This is actually my first time here at IKEA.
I've
never been here before.
It's really good.
You want to try chocolate
cake? Really good.
Let's go get chocolate cake. We're getting chocolate cake. Let's go get chocolate cake. This is her first time at IKEA.
It's not my first time at IKEA. He's lying.
I'm not lying. This is her first time, actually. This is Nika's first time at IKEA, too.
What? No.
So I want to show her the chocolate cake. The chocolate cake is going to go crazy.
Are you serious right
Yeah,
now?
That's the chocolate cake.
No.
This is so gas.
Are you dumb?
It's
this one. You're so dumb.
That's what I said.
Point.
That's what I just said. I pointed at the chocolate cake.
What?
I said this is gas. You got to try it. Sweden! Do you know Sweden? Sweden is good. So Nevada's making me try this. Let's see if it's good or not. This is the meatball section. Abby's never been to IKEA before. So we're gonna show her about the meatball section. Abby, come on. We're gonna show Abby the meatball section. So what meatballs are you getting? Swedish meatballs or plant-edgy meatballs?
Oh, I don't know. None.
She's getting none. You're not eating? I thought you were hungry.
I have this.
No.
You're not hungry.
Now I have this.
It's on me. I'm paying. And I can't believe the girls are only getting cakes. That's crazy. I swear, girls have like, they have literally the diet of an elementary school kid. Why are you guys only eating cake? You have 3 cakes. Look at that.
It's all for her.
Bro, that's crazy. That's crazy.
I'm just kidding.
Wait, what's that?
smoked salmon because it's healthy and meatballs.
So Amelia's taught Nevada to attack me while I'm not looking. It's like a thing now. So when we're always at IKEA, I always eat the salmon first. I don't know about them. She was talking about meatballs and this and that. She didn't even order food. That's crazy. So Nevada is gonna eat 3 cakes by herself, apparently. Right? 3 cakes?
3 cakes.
I almost said the F word. It almost slipped. The F word almost slipped my mouth, but I learned. I know now not to say the F word. Did not say the F word.
Oh, that F word.
F word.
It didn't connect.
It didn't connect. Now we know. Okay. Now we know. Yeah, now we know.
Hey, you want a piece of my meat? I mean, I got 12 pieces of meat for you.
You got 12 balls.
Let's go! You can have a piece of my meat. Here you go.
Thanks, bro.
Abby, do you? Never mind.
Here.
She's my engaged, so it's fine.
I'm chilling.
All right, so we're back at K1 Speed. It's been almost 2.5 hours. We're about to see who's gonna take 10 grand from me or I'm gonna keep it.
Easy money.
I really do this though. Working on a little thing, telling them to speed up my car, telling them to slow down their car, you guys know what I'm saying? We're actually trying to cut the line. That's what we're doing, because we're late. $10,000 is on the line. I gotta win this. My cousin, Abby. All right, I'm not really worried about that one. We got Baba Booey right here. Baba Booey is pretty slow too. I just smoked him on the 40. We got Luis, the cameraman right here.
Yes, sir, you already know.
About to smoke Luis, the cameraman. Where's 34?
You got the smoke, brother. You got the smoke.
Yeah, 34. All right, I'm ready.
All right, you ready?
I'm so ready.
All right, good luck. What you got to say to the camera?
I'm ready to smoke Tommy.
3, 2, 1.
Basket. We get our scores from the basket over there.
Because the lady in front of me did not know how to drive.
Baba Booey, third place! Baba Booey, third place! What was your time? What was your time? Where did it say time? Oh, it's
just
right there.
I almost beat you. Oh, shoot.
I mean, a win's a win. A W's a W. 10 grand in my pocket. A win's a win.
I'm neck to neck with Thomas. I almost beat Thomas.
But it is what it is. I got the fastest time. I take home that 10,000. Everybody should owe me dinner.
Bro, I almost beat you, though.
I mean, almost doesn't cut it. Second place is second
place. I caught up to you at the end, bro.
Excuses. This is Mr. Excuses. No one knows who second place is. All I know is Usain Bolt. I don't know who number two is. All I know is Lewis Hamilton. I don't know who number two is. All I know is Tom Brady. I don't know who number two is.
Please give me like 5 grand, bro.
Second place. I'm not going. She's sad she didn't win 10,000.
I don't care. She's trying to film TikToks.
She doesn't care. She just wants to film TikToks. It's very, very on brand with Nevada. Should we arm wrestle for the 10 grand? What do you guys think?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Let's go. The other two guys go.
Fight.
Set, go.
I'm left hand.
Ready, set, go.
Ten grand on the line. 10 grand on the line.
Okay. Ready? Damn, look at those drones.
Someone count us down. Someone count us down.
Let's go, Tommy. Tommy's the underdog.
This guy really has that much strength.
Oh, wow.
50%.
2, 1.
What? Take that on the line.
Three, two, two, one, go.
All right, Joey, let's go.
All right, ready?
Quack.